Thank you so much. That was fun. We've never done that before. It's not bad. This next song was written in 1876, so just a few years ago.
New one.
It's a new one. And it's very, very special to me. It's actually become really special to me in the last few months. So sadly, in October last year, my mum had a stroke. And we're all, like, my mum's really, like, vibrant and incredible, and a lot of my singing and musical background comes from her. And so we were quite, like, devastated. But I can really, really happily tell you that she's made a great recovery, like, fantastic recovery. And I would say that she's, like, back to probably, like, 80 or 90%, which is amazing. Thank you. And this song, I've actually been singing this song for a really long time, and in a combination with these gentlemen, I've sung it for them as well. But in the last few months, it's really brought that additional meaning to me. And so I want to offer this song really for anyone who's gone through that, or had a loved one that's gone through that. It really speaks of peace and hope in our world. So hope you enjoy this. It's called It Is Well.